Hey everybody, MINK from my YouTube channel, Ultimate MINK Gaming. Welcome to the stream and welcome to the video later on. Hope you guys enjoyed. This is SKYFORGE, the new MMORPG, coming to consoles. Scanning this the is device. The early Warning. Access, so modifications detected. Welcome. So let's get cracking.
Representative of your life form detected.
Burn it to the ground, y'all. Scanned. Where's the next one? What's it turned out? How do we get a mount? There we go. Mount away. SKYFORGE. I'll have to take a couple of these guys out.
Requesting updated instructions. Please refrain from rebooting me until the operation is complete.
Don't know why I'm attacking her.
Thank you.
Never sent me a message. Nope.
Updates downloaded. Rebooting the system. Please wait. Activating afterburning mode. Switching to combat mode.
That was easy. Hey, welcome to stream. This is Jumpton. Welcome.
Reminder, regular warranty maintenance required. Probability of this meeting was low. Initiating surprise enjoy modes. Thank you. Heartbeat detected. Type of creature, immortal. Identity, not recognized. Combat log created. Analyzing system components. Efficiency 100%.
The hook cannon.
movement efficiency. Initializing attack protocols. Requesting the serial number of the device. 97% similarity to mine noted. Insufficient memory space, archiving data. Friendly object detected. Tracking movement.
Why is I'm playing with Germans and French and stuff like that? I don't get it. Everyone I've looked for in this game to actually talk to, they're all European. What the fuck?
Requesting updated instructions. Please refrain from rebooting me until the operation is complete.
May take off that companion because he's fucking annoying.
Warning! Critical speed. Nearing coding melting point.
Onward.
updates downloaded. Rebooting the system. Please wait.
Where this guy's from.
Scanning the device. Warning. Non-standard modifications detected. Switching to combat mode. Reminder, regular warranty maintenance required. Activating afterburning mode. Comparing to the archive pictures, aesthetic quality of the area unchanged. Analyzing system components. Efficiency 100%.
Hey guys, welcome to the stream.
Presence of hostile creatures detected.
next is... Anyway. Fancy walk on the old map. And that's me there on the road. Doesn't really give a location of the blue stuff. Oh no, it's on the coast, okay. See ya. This looks fun. Must be a boss here, isn't it? Guess I'm gonna have to wait for the individual to spawn. Only quest left today. Tell us, dance. Sorry, bro. Pulling the muscles, oh yeah, look at those muscles. Yeah, it won't be done that again. Let's dance. Chicka pow, chow pow, chicka pow pow. Chicka pow pow pow, chicka pow. Seriously, where is this, quest at? Oh, here we go.
Insufficient memory space, archiving data. Follow the shoreline and look around. Movement efficiency increased.
I like this fella. It's a shame this is on a temporary though. It's a temporary mount. Wonder how I get an actual permanent one. They're big fellas. But they died. I won't be taking that, thank you. Let's go kill some stuff with this.
Meeting was low. Initiating surprise enjoy modes. Requesting updated instructions. Please refrain from rebooting me until the operation is complete.
Yeah, I really wish you could turn him off. He's kind of getting annoying. So I can put him on just so it's just battle only. Game. Put player names on. Where is it? Oh, they were weak souls.
Updates downloaded. Rebooting the system. Please wait. Combat log created. Warning, critical speed, nearing coating melting point.
Done everything here. Nice.
Extreme caution recommended. Reminder, regular warranty maintenance required.
Let me ramble for a second. Where are you from?
analyzing system components. Efficiency 100%. Warning, high probability of contact with immortals.
The facility is back in operation. The reactors are working and supplying power. The bad news is that it's full of mechanoids. Accident happened in this section. Here the immortal volunteers became weapon test dummies. Very selfless, don't you think? The mechanoids couldn't start the systems themselves. Humans did it. But exactly who it was is unknown. I hope you have an alibi. Detected. Dangerous, like any big mechanoid. The awkward flailing that is particular to all immortals will result in a quick death. Destroy barrels to inflict damage on nearby enemies. Fire the barrels with explosives in the peaceful city. This question is number 5 of the top alien search queries.
Hola.
Hey, how you doing? Thanks for joining me today.
My boy, no Paris.
Nothing.
YOLO Pusa D Scargar Hoy.
YOLO what? That never made any sense.
Esta en inglés o español?
Esta en inglés o español?
No, Mike's in English. I'm from the UK, mate. I'm Scottish. You're more than welcome to stay.
We ran here seeking safety, but there were mantides everywhere.
I bet there were. Helping? That's pretty OP, or the enemies are just really weak.
Thank you.
try to save the others.
You got a weapon.
Try to save the others.
People killing them all. Cool. Thank you, people. For the messenger. Give me my shield. What's that crystal? Oh yeah. Don't want to just pick me. This is the last place I was. Okay.
So, how is it going? Were you doing alright? I have something interesting for you.
Ooh. upgrade the ability unlock. Press options and then open the abilities tab and select something. This is easy. Stay here, let him just skip spawn then. Excuse me, sorry guys. Hmm. check these posts and everything is still on. I have to get the bastards in. There they are. Liberate 5. Laggy. Quite a lot of people online. Oh, got all these pain things. There's too many people here. These people need to go away. That's what they need to do. know who's still watching, but thank you. The hell's the chainsaw? I really wish the map would turn in the direction you were going. It would help. Those paintings on those guys, that's pretty cool. Find people to kill that is. There we go. Die. Take more damage when I throw that on. Okay, that's cool. Okay, how that works. Chris has done this, it's pretty good. Don't even kill them anymore. Collect these. Because I like to collect. Yeah. He's like, nah, don't want to jump in, mate. Grab me one of those.
gotta be no banners. That was lighted. Wings, man. Cool as fuck. I've got to do this again.
It's hard to say anything right now. There are lines and lines of some crazy code. Flavius Rex is praying for such things all the time.
His banner's done, really. No, it's kind of annoying me. Flag. Well, banner.
one of those? Your typical MMO, you don't actually level up. You think you would level up. Pretty weird. We're gonna do this first aid thing over here. This guy first, I think.
Thank Yana, you are here. I was beginning to think it was my group's last expedition. We followed protocol when we arrived. Secure the perimeter, set up camp. Then we went to study the crashed cubes. We had just started studying the first cube when a battlecruiser appeared out of nowhere. We thought Flavius had decided to pay us a visit. We were wrong. The ship had been captured by the Garganites. We barely made it out alive.
Garganites.
I guess they're also trying to get a hold of the mechanoid tech. We can't let that happen. Thank you very much.
What's that crystal? Let's go kill things again. So that blue area there, purple zone's over there, another zone is up there. Easy. She just got killed by that guy. Cool. One more scan. Thank you. mine, wasn't it? From the spawn back in, from the scan. Completely, these orange ones for that blue one. Yeah, you're probably supposed to do them in order, I guess, but. Fuck it. It's just the blue that you do, is it? There's no fall damage. That's epic. Thank you. So I just need the blue to do the blue stuff there, which is over here on the right hand side of the map. Now a little blue thing on the beach, right in there. Which is a pain in the ass.
There it is. Sweet.
So I'm going to cut it short with the stream. Thanks for watching, and thank you for all who've joined me today. Catch you guys later.